is about the Tybee Island Lighthouse. And it's one of the most intact lighthouses in the United States. So it's a pretty cool place to visit. And there's a huge history behind it. You have to go and check it out. It's just beautiful.
Yeah, it was nice. Brittany wouldn't go up to the top. But,
no, I let him do that. Yeah. I watched him away from below because it was a spiral iron staircase that went up. I think it's 145 feet or something like that. Nope.
Yeah.
But there's, you know, the lighthouse workers, I don't know what you call him, but anyway, is the, you know, the guy that would run the lighthouse, all his home was there. There was like a little village area for the people, and so you get to go through all that too. So it's really interesting.
Yep.
Very well preserved.
Yes, it's really nice. So if you get a chance, be sure to check that out.
Yes, you'll enjoy.
Yep.
And thanks for watching our videos.
Don't forget to like and subscribe.
Leave comments. We'll talk to you later. Bye-bye. Wherever those things are, and if you have any questions or comments, we'd really like to hear what you have to say about our videos, and that's about it.
Yep, we'll talk at you later.
See you later.
See ya. Bye. Bye-bye.